Just a quick thing about vending machines. I mean, the drink vending machine, no big deal. This one over here, though, is kind of interesting. It's a rice vending machine. You can buy bags of rice from it. Back before, convenience stores were open 24 hours a day, and in fact, well, didn't used to be so many of them there. Now they're all over the place. Then used to see vending machines for just about everything. You could buy batteries, disposable cameras, which were later renamed film with lens. It's kind of a dishonest way of going to pretend that they're not disposable. Well, I guess they did the recycling thing with them too, I guess, but they're cameras. Anyway, decided to get a picture of this because I don't think people use these very much anymore, so this is probably a kind of historical thing. It's not going to be here much longer. Looks pretty old too.